Something that you should always have when you're diving is a surface marker buoy. If you're looking for one, try to find one that already has a reel attached on the inside. This will help save you time and steps, so instead of clipping it off, all you have to do is inflate your SMB and send it up to the surface.